Is everyone overreacting to Mahomes?
Not at all. Everyone is reacting exactly as they should to Mahomes, which is to be amazed. Oh my God, did you see that?
A swing to Tyreek Hill, and look out! Tyreek Hill, game-breaking! You were saying, but you switch up because I'm next star. I got link, and some 40 in my red car. Business changed, and I like I ain't noticed. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223, you act like you don't notice. Go part of beam, and my nigga going deep, locked down, wide open again is Hill. Inside the 30, looking down the sideline, and I just kind of guess my nigga freezing. Hey, BJD, nigga was soft and we were dark. I started throwing rushes, holding on to where we running. Hold on, now we counting bands, yeah, my niggas always done. And we don't give a fuck, my niggas always drumming. I was watching, steady climbing, missing toting, missing beans with my link.
Set of downs for Kansas City. Mahomes sets the feet close. Deep ball separation on the outside. Sammy Watkins.
On the 33-yard line. Mahomes surveys. Flushed out again. Chased down the sideline. Getting free is Kareem Hunt. And Kareem Hunt is able to get Kansas City right back into the game.
Man, that was a young nigga waiting. But now we have no worries. Getting faded. Playing. Sweaty bitches. They always praying.
Mahomes is electric. Guys, I'm going to tell you who he reminds me of. I'm not the first person to say it, but it certainly applies. Like a young Brett Favre. He's athletic and mobile, but it's about the arm, just like Favre. He has an electric arm.
It's an MVP watch.
When you hear MVP, who's the one guy that comes to your mind without question?
Oh, it's Patrick Mahomes.
Third and 10, Mahomes, straight drop. Stepping up and throwing long. Has a man downfield and he's got it! Demarcus Robinson backs his way into the end zone for the touchdown.